As we bid adieu to 2021, few Bollywood divas can't wait to usher in the new year. Between the global pandemic, looming threat of a possible third wave, loss of lives and jobs, B-Town ladies still managed to court controversies. Safe to say 2021 was a pretty explosive year for a few of them, some more than the others, from arrests to involvement in pornography cases, filing for divorce to becoming the troll army's favorite target. In the run-up to 2022, let's revisit some of the biggest controversies involving actresses that totally rocked Bollywood. In the beginning of the year, if anyone would have told us that Urfi Javed is going to be one of the most talked about TV actresses, we wouldn't have taken it seriously. But as luck would have it, Urfi became an overnight sensation after her short stint at the Big Boss OTT house. Not for her antics, but for her bold sartorial choices. While she often receives massive hate for her quirky fashion statements, which by the way, she mostly creates herself with a pair of scissors, and any cloth she finds around her, she doesn't give two hoots about what people think of her and enjoys being in the news. Seeing Poonam Pandey in this list doesn't really spell shocking. But this year, especially towards the end, she became the talk of the town after her husband of almost 1 year, Sam Bombay, left her hospitalized and seriously injured after allegedly assaulting her. Police reports claimed that she suffered serious injuries on her head, eyes and face. As shocking as the news was, this wasn't the first time that Sam has allegedly hit Poonam Pandey. The first time it came out in public was when Poonam filed a complaint against him for domestic violence within a few days into their marriage, that too on their honeymoon in Goa. At the onset of 2021, Sherlyn had accused filmmaker Sajid Khan of sexual harassment. Soon after, she was involved in a legal case in connection with the alleged uploading of obscene content on free-to-view websites. A few months later, when Shilpa Shetty's husband Raj Kundra was arrested in a similar case, she made it back to the limelight. Besides claiming that she was the first to record her statement against Kundra's company, she also accused the businessman of sexual misconduct and later filed a police complaint against Shilpa and her husband, alleging that she is the victim of fraud and mental harassment. In February this year, Gaina Vashisht was arrested by the Mumbai police for allegedly shooting and uploading pornographic videos. After she was released on bail, her name resurfaced in the pornography case involving Raj Kundra, as she worked with a businessman in the past.